Hi sir, good morning. I'm Mary Joy, currently studying at Agusan College Incorporated BSed student. I would like to conduct an interview with you, sir, regarding to my project and subject social science, in which topic is about gender and sexuality. So, this interview is we want to expand our knowledge with people beyond what we read in the internet and books and in our country. So, don't worry, sir. It is educational purpose only. Is it okay with you, sir? Your face is... oh my God. Kanang makita sa video? Are you okay for that?
Okay lang.
Ah, okay.
Okay,
so let's start. So, what is your name? What is your first name?
James.
Wow, that's a beautiful name and lovely name. How old are you?
I'm 22 years old.
Oh, that's right. Where were you born?
I'm born in Lingayaw, Las Nieves, Agusan del Norte po ma'am.
Okay. What is your gender?
My gender is male.
All right. So, what is your favorite color?
Wala ba kung ang favorite color mo?
What?
Okay na?
Oh, that's okay. That's fine. What is that?
Ano, sky blue and pink.
Ah, that's a nice combination. What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is adobong manok.
Wow, yummy. Sir, if you heard the word female, what is your expectation about that?
Female ko an. Babi, na pag female is taas ang buko o basta makalino siya na bae siya
in her physical appearance, right? Okay, so are you a single in relationship or married?
Single.
Okay. But you have about it's okay. Okay. Are you still studying, sir?
Yes.
What year are you? What year are you and what course you take?
I'm third year college now and my course is BS Queen.
Oh, great. So still one year behind 1 year. Oh my gosh. Akong English.
One year na lang.
Yes.
1 year na lang if kaluyan sa ano kung maka-graduate.
Yes. Trust in yourself and also trust in God to achieve your goals in life.
Thank you po.
What's po? I'm not...
Thank you po, Gani. Respect mo.
po. I'm a younger than you.
Ah, thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much na lang po, ma'am.
What is your career in life now?
Career?
Yes. You're staying at home?
I'm a student now and napasa ang boarding house.
You don't have any sideline? Like, part-time?
Wala.
Okay.
Wala po, ano lang. Estudyante lang.
Maybe the word pa bu? What is your motto in life, sir?
Motto?
Yes.
Napalina karon?
Yes. It's still
cease
alive.
Cease to believe na lang.
Cease to believe like the scientist? Cease to believe. Maybe it's enough. Thank you for your time, sir. It's so easy. It is pleasure for me to give your time to my project.
Salamat po sa pag-interview.
Yes, it is easy. It's more on gender, but actually, you prove that you are male, so it medyo gamay lang siyang interview.
So paano kung inkonektong ko an? Male and female ko po.
What? Male and female? What do you mean?
Like, ay, kung gusto ko kong laki, ganyan kung gusto ko kong bae.
Like bisexual?
Oo, like that.
If you're bisexual, we have a question here is, what age did you realize your gender orientation?
Ay, kahit sapagka nakabalo siya na nga nakagusto siya ang laki, nakagusto siya ang bae, mga ano pa, butang na kong 12 years old.
Okay, so what pronoun do you want people to use to address you? He, she, they, or others? If others, what?
What? Pwede both, itong she or he.
He and she, okay. So, have you experienced any kind... Okay. Have you experienced any kind of assault with regards to your gender? Would you mind sharing your situation? Okay. Nothing? It's okay. So, do you have any movement to help your fellow community?
Huh?
Do you have any movement to help your fellow community? Like nag-join kag or nag-join kag mga organization serve sa imong community? Nothing. So okay.
Wala. Pero namata na ako kung if
okay ra. That's fine. So what have you done to conquer it?
Huh?
If, as if ramang kaaning nga kuan ka ng, if she or he imong kuan. Okay, so what have you done to conquer it? Nga malagpasan ni mo to nga mga kuan. Accept the reality? That's good.
Accept na lang.
Is your family supportive with your choices? Is your family supportive with your choice?
I think so.
Why?
Okay. What? Wala ko kanang
lagi, I know.
Kanar mo ko if basin. Wala ko kabalo kay di ko kaingon kay
ah, okay.
Daki mo ko wala kong tan ba. Ano?
Do you have a crush now?
Yes.
Yeah. Away. Yeah. That's a part of your, you know.
Part naman sa kuan pagka-adult, kuan mong pagka-teenager po. Pagka-crush-crush, ano mo?
Yes.
It's a normal.
Yeah, for having inspiration in life.
Yes. Ikaw. Nakai-crush.
Oh my gosh. Yes. Yes.
Uy. I saw.
Okay. It's enough. So thank you again, sir.
Okay.